Here we go, folks. Sit down, hold on. TQ feature time, the last race of tonight's meeting. And it wasn't really quite three abreast for a fair chunk of the field. But first casualty, looks like it may be Ryan Stone ended up on the infield. There's one, Kate Warren in the 10 car. Quick Tommy tip over going into the prison bend. Pretty much gunslinging action from the TQs tonight. And it is Aidan Barclay who's going to lead the field into turn number one. William Cunniff, he sits here in second spot. We'll pick the rest of them up as they make their way round. Aidan Barclay improving as the program goes on. He's put up some pretty decent drives tonight too for a young fella. At 79, Brian Fridd. 83, Ben Gilmore. I think it might be in there in about fourth spot right now. But with the field being relatively bunched up, I don't think it's going to be too long before we start getting the Ricky Bretts of this world in amongst the traffic. The first of the big guns could be Kyle Glover. He's in about sixth position right now, while Aidan Barclay leads the charge down the back straightaway. William Cunniff does sit in second spot. Brian Fridd in third. She's held a skelter stuff a little bit further back with three wide as they go there as Ben Gilmore gets chewed up and spat out, dropped back about two placings. He's regained one of them, but it is still Aidan Barclay leading the charge. Second position being fought out, and Brian Fridd does move up now into that second spot. William Cunniff is in third. And the field just starting to spread out a little, some contact as they went through prison. But it's still Barclay leading the way. 78, Lindsay Bailey now moves up into fourth position in the Domino's pizza car. He could be one to certainly keep your eye on. Bit of a late start to the season for Lindsay, but now he's up there into that third position. Fourth held down by Kyle Glover. Fifth is William Cunniff. Sixth is Ben Gilmore. Back to our race leader, Aidan Barclay. Started off the front. Brian Fridd in second spot. Bailey in third. But no real showing yet from the big guns. Jury just tags a concrete wall exiting Town Bend. And here's some contact. That's a real shame for Aidan Barclay. Got knotted up with Lindsay Bailey. And certainly be disappointed about that, but Bailey right now at the back of the pack. And our race leader, Aidan Barclay, sits forlornly on the infield as Brian Fridd. He inherits the lead in the TQ feature. Ryan Stone, he's now up into third spot, with second held down by the former South Island TQ champion, Kyle Glover. And Glover just starting to run the higher part of the racetrack, getting some momentum up high. But Fridd just sits nicely in the middle part of the racetrack down the straightaway, moves a little bit off the pole. He's going to make it tough for Glover to do anything. Ryan Stone starting to emerge into the big picture here. William Cunniff sits in fourth. Then it's Ben Gilmore, New Zealand champion Glenn Jury. He is in sixth spot right now, but starting to apply the blowtorch. Three laps to go now in the TQ feature. Brian Fridd still leading the charge. Kyle Glover in second. We've got a yellow for a spinner. And that may well be Blair Warren, I think it is, down there in the prison bend. So back under the green, just three or so laps to go. And tonight's TQ midget car feature, they've turned it on. So it is still Brian Fridd. Kyle Glover tucked in nicely behind him, still applying a bunch of pressure, but Fridd not quite prepared to surrender the lead yet. Ryan Stone doing likewise to Glover, and Stone just tries moving Glover up the racetrack a little unsuccessfully this time, but they're running out of opportunities. White flag out this time round. Our race leader is Brian Fridden, car number 79. Kyle Glover in second. Ryan Stone third. The fourth spot now held down by Glenn Dury. Just the back straightaway and the Prism Bends to go before the dash to the flag, and it will be Brian Fridd, car number 79, and there is a big one. The race will finish under the checker and the red for a quite a monumental tumble to wrap up the TQ feature tonight. Well, there we go, folks. That wraps up the program tonight. The TQ feature taken out by Brian Fridd. Put your hands together for Friddy. That's his first TQ feature win. And of course, our next meeting is the 27th of December. Something slightly important happens a couple of days before that. So for the festive season, please look after yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. And Andy?
And a very Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year for everybody. We hope you have the best year possible next year. To get over Christmas first, we look forward to seeing you back here on the 27th of December. And I'm sure that AJ will be looking a wee bit plumper than he is at the moment.